Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 3. Now, I just changed armor a bit, just have like a different feel, and a different look. So now, we're going to continue on with the game, which now we're going to travel over here. And, like the game said, go beyond Feren's Keep. All right, here we go. Down into the catacombs. Oop, I heard that. Thank you. Always good to have an extra set of hands. Well, that's not the right way. Yep. Really, dude? Some people. Okay, let's see if this person wants to help me out. What the? Did I not just kill this thing? Okay, now it's dead. Oh, there's a lot more of them. All right, Fox Winch. All right. Unable to summon Phantom. Oh well. Whoa. Gotcha. Thank you. Uh-oh. God damn it. Let's check up here real quick. Uh-oh. Oh, 500 reforming. Whoa, hey! Ow! Gotcha. Man, this place is huge. Again, I have no idea where I'm going. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, hey!
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, I will lay prism stone. Please send him one. May the flames guide your way.
What are you doing? Whoa. Okay, where do I go from here? I think that's the end of this road. 'Cause I'm not seeing anything else. Wait, haven't I been here? Oh crap. Gotcha! Well, time to head back and see if I can get more help. Okay, so I was on that ledge. That leads down. But I'm sure there was another path I've missed. Dang it. Here we go. There we go. Hi, how's it going? All right. What? How'd you get down there? Megatron! Oh. Whoa. Keep on rolling, 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 keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Okay. Ooh. There you are, Megatron. Oh. Man, he don't stay dead. Thank you. What? Whoa, what the? Who fired that? Hey, no, 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 no. Thank you. Well, I think I got all I needed here. Watch it. What the? Oh. Man, I feel like the final scene in Jason and the Argonauts. The old movie from the... What was it, 60s? Whoop. Oh crap. Close. Well, okay, let's try to be careful with the steps. Here, you heal yourself that. Bonfire! Ah, thank God. Oh God, I saw the pinwheels. Ha! Again, I have no idea. What the? Oh, crap and a halfer. Kill him. There we go. All right.
Hello.
Yes, hello. Okay, now then. Again, I have no idea where I'm going. Oh boy. What? Did that crystal lizard just jump through the, Oh no, it did not. Kill yourself, Megatron! Ew! Oop, excuse me. Okay, we're on the other side of the gate. Come on, dude. There you go. I have a feeling this is a boss room. Well, I have a bad feeling about this. There's a goblet. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good.
Thank you.
Don't drink, kids. Okay, there you are. That's a hand. Oh, Jesus! Whoa. I guess the bracelets are at the weak point. No, Petunia, get out of there! Megatron's dead. Okay, that works. Oh. Oh, hey. None of that. Oh God. Oh, that's not good. Oof. Nope. No. Oh, it's never gonna end, is it? And it has a giant sword and a pinwheel is here. Great! Ooh. No crap. Ooh, Heal. Whoa! Will you stand still? Come here. Oh crap. Oh crap, nope! Okay, so that was a thing, and that thing kicked my butt pretty hard. Yeah, that's right behind me. Squish. Die. I'm not giving those guys a chance. I got nothing. Ooh, hey. Come on. Come on. Knew that was gonna happen. Never went to go up here. Whoa! Oh, that's not good. Oh, Jesus! What the hell? Yeah, I know I just lost 18,000 souls. That's not the issue. My issue is, what the hell kind of attack was that? I think I'm gonna have to go back here and go back to the main entrance of the tomb to basically start over. Because that's my only option. And in theory, I could get those souls back from starting here. In theory, at least. Again, with the whole, unable to summon. Unable to summon. Here we go. Thank you. Okay, we got Dragonborn. It's not dead yet. Step. Did anybody else see that? Oh, jeez, that was close. Sheesh. Whoa. There we go. Huh, missed that item up here. Ooh, that nearly killed me. Whoa. Definitely might want to heal. And Stone Prophet died. It's not dead. Whoop. There we go. Uh-oh. Where'd you come from? Hang on. Oh! Nope. Okay. Dragonborn, you might want to heal up for this. Now, where was that guy at? I know you're there. Ugh. Good Lord. All right, come here. Ha ha. Oh. Okay. Oh no, not another one. Good Lord. Ugh, die. What? No. No. No, 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 no. You gotta be kidding me. No, that's crap. Absolute crap. I call crap. Seriously, that is just crap. He should have been dead. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, kill him. Kill. Thank you. Now, stay dead. Oh, my God. Oh. Come here, you. It's like none of that. Grey Warden's ashes? Oh, give me a break! Well, I'm dead. Again, this is Malaki. Die. Well, this is great. And of course, with the bridge out. Oh no, the bridge is there. Can I damage these things? Wait, it stopped. Was there a crab in that thing? Okay. Okay, the bonfire's there. Nope. Look carefully. If there was a way to open this gate, then make it so much easier. Look carefully. Well, I don't know what to expect from this. Well, Where are you going? I killed everything here. Yeah, follow me. After you. I still wonder if there's a way to get down there safely. I'm an idiot. Run! Dudes, run! Oh, goody. I get to do this again. I swear, if I survive this... After you, gentlemen! Get away from that! Whoa! Watch it! Ooh! Crap! One down! Watch it! Oh, crap. I'll be surprised if I beat this. Nope. See, I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I equipped the Ring of Sacrifice. Good God. I mean, that boss is just... I mean, it's not that difficult. It really isn't. But since I had no Estus Flax to heal myself, I was kind of in a disadvantage. Okay. Now, to save myself the headache, I am going to do this. Okay. Like, look carefully at what? The switch is broken, so you can't open that. Come on. Thank God damn it. Okay. Hello again, Obi. Okay. Now then, I have 9 Estus Flask. Probably should have gone back to use the bone one, but... Over here. Okay, now just follow me. And kill this bastard. Okay. Whoop. Okay, this way. Hurry. Goodbye. Whoa. Okay. I have 8. Now, hopefully, I'll be able to kill this boss. Okay, this time I'm not afraid of you, big guy. Except maybe we can do that. Watch it! Ooh! Nah. Obi, why do you keep dying like that? Watch it! Move! Run! Get out of the miasma! Watch it! Watch it! Watch it! Dude, get out of there! Ooh. Dude, heal yourself now! Ugh. Oh great, it's gonna summon! Will you just... Oh crap. No. Why can't I hit you? Okay, what the hell? No. Whoa. No. You gotta be kidding me. No. Ooh. No. Ooh. Kestrel, where are you? Okay, good. He's there. Okay, come on. Give me the other hand. Ooh. Hell, you bastard! Oh! Thanks a lot, dude. Maybe take my frustration on this stupid thing. Ugh. Okay. Now, I know I should go forward, but I do want to check something real quick. Okay, the bridge is still out. But how do I get down there safely? Descend? Oh. Never would have thought of that. You gotta be kidding me. Whoa! Goodbye. Run, 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 run. Of course you resurrect! Do I have any? Well, no, no. They're not dead. Okay, now that's more manageable. Trying to think what could help out. Not a whole lot. Whoop. I died. Oh boy. No! Oh, man. Okay, let's forget about that flaming demon. Smoldering lake. Okay then. I think it'll be a good time to head back and spend my souls before I lose them for good. Thank you.
What needs?
Oh, there's my katana. Okay.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
Do I have a shot? I can't remember. Okay.
Goodbye.
Ah,
here we go.
Gracious, let this. I only hope these.
Too bad doesn't say. About to say that.
Ashen one.
Maybe I can try to craft something I can use. Whoop. Wrong platform.
Aha, that looks so.
Let's see. Holy sword. Don't have any faith, so I can't use it. And I took that away.
Welcome, house speak. Very well, then touch take Nari.
Okay. There we go.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay. I think I'm going to end the episode here for now, but I will pick this up again next time as I will continue on with the quest and either continue on with the main game or check out Smoldering Lake. I don't know exactly, but we'll just see how that goes. But in any case, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you've been enjoying as much as I have. And as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more video updates, share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.